Hola, this is Sharon, Suralaya 1, and it's taken me all day to work on this page. I can't believe it. What I've done, remember I left off here, and I'm going to leave this like it is, and I got to put a photo mat. On this one, I've used the envelope technique that both paper phenomena, Kathy Orta, and there's also another young lady, Esther Kraft. Let me look her name up just a second. I don't know why I put it away yet. Esther Kraft. She also has a nice tutorial of using envelopes. So, this is what I ended up with. I've got the red paper with the stripes. And then it's got a little bit of glitter up here. I don't know. You can see it very well. Let's see. Let me turn it this way. There, see it? Okay. And this is the card part. Put a little gold flower and then those E-line flowers I sprayed with the Pearl Smooch. And put a little Prima center in there, and that's from the Que Sera, Sera collection. They have a lot of red in that, so it goes good with all this stuff. And so the card, she can put a picture here. It's got a big spot for a picture here. This comes out, because this is the card. She's got a spot here for either she can put a picture on the back, and just leave this like it is, or do picture there and journaling, whatever she'd like. Then in between the two pockets, and these pockets are made by taking the one envelope and you cut it on both ends and then you fold it over. And then I decorated it before I stuck it down. So that's what this is. I've got some pretty black lace on there with what do you call those, bling. And then this one comes out. Then I've got a tag in here that I've got to decorate. And these are the small tags. So that goes in between the two pockets. And then she's got another longer one to put another picture here. So three opportunities for pictures here. And of course they never go in. Okay, went in. Then on this one, she could put a big picture here, and there's room under the lace to stick some of the edge of the picture in there. And then on the back, another opportunity for a big picture. And then on top of the envelope where this goes in, let me put this in. I made a pocket here. And she can put a picture there, and then she could put a picture and some journaling on the back. I might cover this, I don't know. I usually cover these, don't leave it blank, but I'll see. I think it looks better when it's covered, so I'll probably cover this with the same paper on the other end. Other side. The other side. So, that took me all day just to do these, and I made boo-boos and had to tear them apart and put it back together and start all over. So this was a hard labor of love. Now let me know what you think. Does this look okay? And should I put something here? I'm fighting with myself if I want to put something white here, or just leave it like it is, because this paper is pretty, but I like some white maybe, or this color. So I'll be thinking about that, and then the next page will be this one. Now, did I do that one already once? Oh, I just did the paper, the photo mat. So this one here, I gotta think about what I wanna do with it. And then this one's too pretty to cover up. So basically I'll just be making a photo mat and a journal spot for this side. This side, I don't know what I want to do yet, so I might do where you have the three envelopes, or I can have the one that folds out again. So something like that I'll do. And I'll be back with that. If you have any questions, please feel free to message me and I'll get back with you. Okay, thank you so much for watching. Bye.